But when you have basically a technological megaphone, which was Twitter and social media in general, suddenly the far left are handed a megaphone to Earth, an incredibly powerful technology weapon that they themselves could not create, but they happen to be co-located with the technologists who created it.